known Prachi for a long, long time, and I have found the right companion for myself.
Like, everyone needs a surname, so rather than putting Khaturia or Jain after my name, I would like everyone to know that Prachi Arpit makes it complete.
She loves me so much. She takes good care of me and my family, which is the most important thing for me.
Got a very loving family. All the family members, my mother-in-law, my father-in-law, rather I should say my second mom and my second father.
I used to believe we were burning on the edge of something beautiful, selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle. On a miracle. Say go through the darkest of days, heaven's a heartbreak away. Never let you go, never let me down. Oh, it's been a hell of a ride, driving the edge of a knife. Never let you go, never let me down. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah. Let me love you.
The venue where the wedding will happen, and very much excited about it. I hope that Prachi is also excited about it.
Are you waiting for?
Like everyone says, marriages are made in heaven, and this day, today, 23rd November, I agree to all of that.
Everybody needs a leap of faith. When are you taking yours? What are you waiting for?